No. Allez, dépêche-toi. Non. Voilà, viens. Allez, couche. Allez. Va mieux. Couche. Voilà.
Si bas, va mieux.
Seven months went by. Driven by compassion, Anna devoted herself, body and soul, to healing the wounded and the sick. Every life saved was another small victory over the war. The conflict, however, raged on.
Au trimoire. Hey, pardon.
Bien, garde.
On va vous changer. Pour que nous.
Ah!
Grâce à tout.
The French officers were talking about Belgium. The German army was about to experiment with a new weapon near Ypres, Anna's hometown.
Papa!
Anna got en route to warn her father about the imminent danger. Reaching the outskirts of the city, Anna was greeted by the screams of sirens. The deadly gas was already here.